best known Tarzan, but he has some tough competition for the title role in his first film. When casting the 1932 version of Tarzan the Ape Man, the producer seriously considered a young unknown actor by the name of Mark Gable.
Tarzan,